are stuck in Brett Favre. It's like this guy didn't get anywhere.
Multiple reports are saying Favre will start Friday's exhibition.